Today we are going to make besan ka chila or vegetarian omelette. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please click the subscribe button. To make besan ka chila, we need to take a bowl and add 4 tablespoons of besan. Besan is also known as chickpea flour. Finely chop half the onion. Now add it to your besan flour. I'm using 1 chilli. If you don't want chilli, you can omit it. And half a tomato. Chop that also finely, like how you add in your omelette. Add any vegetable which you like. Here I am going to add a piece of green pepper. This is a perfect breakfast option because it's high in complex carbohydrate and protein, which is much needed in breakfast. You can customize this by adding any vegetable of your choice. You can add spring onion, peppers, beans, carrot, anything which you like. Now add your capsicum to the bowl. Add some coriander leaves, which will give a nice fresh flavor to your besan ka chila. Then add some salt. Add some hing. If you want, you can add ginger, or you can add some masalas also if you like it as a masala omelette. Add a little water, make a thick paste out of it first so that there are no lumps. Once you have mixed it well and there is no lump, then add some more water and make it in a form of liquid batter. It should be in a pourable consistency. Now you can see our batter is ready. We have mixed it well. So our next step is to take a pan, add some oil. Grease your pan well. And pour some batter. And spread it in a way which you do for omelette. And let it cook fully on low flame so that it's cooked well. Now you can see small bubbles coming on top of it and the color is changing to golden brown. That's the perfect time to flip your chiila. Now you can see this side is turned into golden color. Chiila is high in protein and is gluten free, so it's very useful for PCOS patients and it's very good for weight loss and for diabetic patients too. Wait for some time, let the other side also get cooked well. Once it's well cooked, just flip and check side. It's cooked well. It's ready to be served hot. Make more chilas and serve it hot with your favorite chutney, sauce or curd, which is a good combination with your besan ka chila, which is a quick and healthy breakfast option. Please do try it and let me know in the comment section. And if you have liked watching my video, please do consider subscribing to my channel, as I'll be coming up with more interesting recipes for you. Please do like and share, and thank you.